Stress is given as E alpha T. Force or thrust is given as stress into area, which is equal to E alpha T into area. That is equal to 200 into 10 power 3 in megapascals into alpha is 10 into 10 power minus 6 into temperature change is 50 degrees centigrade into cross section area is 20 into 10 square in mm square, which will be equal to 200 kilonewton. Option C.